coming out after the bell here. Diamondback Energy is buying Energen Corporation. This is a deal in the energy patch. The deal worth approximately $9.2 billion. Diamondback is also acquiring Energen's net debt, a little bit less than $1 billion there, but still a big deal here. The premium to the closing price on Energen, $84.95. It's trading higher by more than 6% in the after hours, and the transaction was unanimously approved by the board of directors of each company. What this indicates is strategic acquisition happening within the Permian Basin. Right now, more profitable, of course, to drill as oil prices have been on the rise here, and you can see that companies are looking to acquire those assets strategically to make companies stronger. So this is a significant merger here, something certainly to watch in trade tomorrow, guys.
Yeah, I mean, it's sort of an interesting turning point, maybe, Jackie, after the deal's dried up for so long when oil prices plunged that we could be seeing more. Is that
absolutely
what you're hearing?
Look, you know, back at that point when we saw oil trading around 40, you saw sort of the snapping up of assets and consolidation for different reasons. I think this is showing that the tide is turning. These prices certainly have been supported. A lot of analysts saying we could go down a little bit more seasonally, but you're not going to see that three handle again. So at this point, you can see that the companies are sort of looking and charting a path forward, and it seems like all the global players, the producers, are somewhat aligned here, even if they're not communicating directly.